news today. So quickly, today we had the ranch chicken from Carl's Jr. Ranch and bacon, I think. I have to get that right. We got the Crisco fries. And we've got two chicken tenders and a Coke Zero. Let's eat. So, was pretty hungry today, so we'll start off with an appetizer, something small. I'm facing a different way today. Not my usual, but I have it back to the usual one again. So we'll be fine. Chicken dinner. Bit of a hiccup. That chicken dinner is good. But I love these Crisco fries. Put it in the ranch. That looks good. Ooh. The chicken on there is so nice and hot. I love it. There's actual, like, real chicken breast in there as well. So, I've always been a fan of Carl's Jr. I mean, Wendy's is still my favorite, but this is my second favorite, and it doesn't get enough credit, I don't think. I know it's called hardees in America. So yeah, and I think in Canada. Not sure where else. It's amazing. Move that out of the way. Oh, chicken tender. It's like real chicken. Mm-hmm. cheese on the crust. So yeah, but because I have an egg, I was doing it for a while too. I thought I'd have it. Watch this video next and subscribe.